That's a baby star. President Day. Oh, President Day. Somebody needs to go back to school. Our sun. Far in the future, the sun will grow into a massive red giant, and we will all be blown to smithereens. Are we gonna get blown up? Oh my gosh, when is this? Not to worry, we'll be living far away. The supergiant will not be able to sustain its size, causing it to release its layers, and they will form a beautiful planetary nebula, and we will all be dead. We're all gonna be dead. When is this? How far in the future? Toxic plantation. You should make music like this. I wonder who made this music. What are you talking about? Chlorophyll? American women overcame the barriers of segregation to make important contributions to our understanding of flight. African American women worked as mathematicians. Didn't they make a movie about that?
Yeah.
They did. Dorothy Vaughan was one of the first African Americans hired as computer at Langley Research. Hidden Figures is what it was called. Smells like cocoa butter in here. They made it like smell-o-vision. I've never seen that movie. I bet it was good. I bet it was really good. Human computers. Until the 1970s, computer was a NASA job title. That's interesting. Water is life. It is the main ingredient in your body. If you could somehow squeeze out all the water of an average adult, the water would nearly fill all these jugs. That's what we're made of. 1 gallon in a cat. Nori is 1 gallon. She is 1 gallon. The cactus is 400 gallons of water, so if you are really thirsty, you could just eat a cactus. An oak tree has 15,000 gallons of water. It's crazy. Thank you, comets. Comets believe that comets bring water to Earth during its formation. That water's been here 4 billion years. All water for necessary for life is constant.
Every day, Americans flush 5.7 billion gallons of water down our
toilet. We drink that. A large dinosaur could fill this entire bathtub with urine in just one release. That is interesting. We are drinking the same water as dinosaurs.
How do you know?
That's what it just said. 3% is fresh water, 97 is salt water. Fresh water is frozen in glaciers. Groundwater, lakes, or in the atmosphere. 1%, less than 1% is available to drink. Right. A pipe has burst and we can't get the water to our homes for drinking and our power plants for electricity. Can you use your shadow to move the water where it needs to go? People to get their pipes fixed. I can't. I'm not working for free. It's my birthday. Almost 1 billion people survive on less than 1.5 gallons. That's how much we use to flush a toilet once. What's happening? Hey, lift that water jug. Push the button so she can talk. There she is. Heavy?
Try lifting this water
jug.
Raindrops typically float in the air for a week before falling.
It's mousetrap. What is it doing? Oh, we've been using gravity. Gravity in aqueducts. How would you spend your water?
Bottled water is at least 300 times more expensive than tapped water.
Babe, come do this.
Gallons of water each way. Drop the balls in the chutes to show how you would use water if you only had 5 gallons. You would drink 2 and wash your hands, and the rest would be done. Well, they're missing a ball. Oh, that's why. These are some racket balls. That's how that would play with my water. You're like, I'm gonna drink water. 13 gallons of water to produce 1 gallon of gasoline. Touch here to find out your water footprint. You need more than 713 gallons of water to make a cotton t-shirt. Gallons of water to make a pair of Levi's.
Cows drink 20 gallons of water every day.
This is gross. So, the water goes to your house. Look at that. Look, babe. What's the rat doing? What? Why? Why is there a rat in there? That's gross. Here comes the bat. Yeah. One cumulus cloud weighs as much as 100 elephants. To a show to walk around? No. Okay. Cool. I feel like I'm in school. Do you feel like you're in school? No? Look at this, guys. It's an exhibit. Astronauts. Why? Oh, okay. Like you'd know. Last night at the paper lantern thing, silk lantern exhibit, Drew took us all kinds of places. He didn't know where he was going. You are here. Oh, one day, it'll tell us about space. Up the stairs we go. But not today. In the future, there will be a space experience.